establishing subject baseline. All vital signs are normal.
Put me through.
There's no need to be frightened, Isaac. There's no need.
Isaac.
You know that's a biblical name?
Yes, sir.
God said to Abraham, give me your son, show me you are willing to sacrifice the one thing
most precious to you, and Abraham was willing. You know what's always impressed me about that story?
It isn't Abraham's sacrifice, it's Isaac's. Now, I don't know what kind of God would ask that of someone, but it doesn't change anything for me.
Isaac is still the hero of this story. But look around you. Look at the world.
What do you see? War, poverty, a planet on the brink of collapse. I would argue that God has abandoned us.
He didn't keep his end of the bargain, Isaac, so now
it's down to you and me to put this right. And this time, Isaac, we can.
We will.
This time, I will not abandon us.
Open it.
What the hell is that? What? No, what?
Christ, I'm just gonna
open it! Please.
Bring in the next volunteer.